Hello, I am Sister Christobel and I have worked with Mother Teresa for 26 years. And I have seen Mother Teresa work with such humility, such love, such compassion that it touched my heart. And I said, I must continue what her vision was. Her vision so that nobody on the streets should die of hunger, thirst, being naked or lonely. The roses go out each day on the streets with a bucket, with a few necessary things to clean people. And they reach out to the most destitute by searching the streets for them. We search the dustbins, the gutters, a few dead ends, under bridges, near the station platforms. And sure enough, we see people who are so dirty, nobody looks at them, nobody cares. They just walk past because they are mental, they are handicapped, they are useless. So the roses with the buckets, they stop at a beggar who's very dirty and ask, would you like a bath? If there is someone who really needs a bath, who longs for a bath, who hasn't had a bath for a few years, then we willingly start with putting a newspaper down, cutting his hair, scrubbing his head and back, then give him the scrubber to scrub himself, make him feel that his body is the temple of God. He must be clean, because cleanliness is next to godliness.